we know that it's good source of iron and good source of vitamins. So we take this, we saute it with probably tomato and onion, and some part of my country does this, and put like a dry fish in it, and it tastes really good. So it's very popular to us. The last weekend I had it, and it was good. I was planning to bring some, but
you ate it all up.
You can't keep it for that long.